So remember the baby chicks? Let's show you what we got now. What's wrong with you? Your leg broke or something? Whoa. You alright down there, stupid? Somebody been beating you up? Holy crap. Oh, what the hell? I left the gate open like a dummy. Get back in there. Get back in there. Get in there. Get. Get back in there. That was stupid. Let the freaking gate open. This one looks like he lost the fight. What happened to you, man? You alright? Man, spilt all that damn food. Y'all getting a whooping. Don't come stand in front of me. You're gonna get stepped on. Move, please. Really? What do I look like? What's going on with you guys? You're freaking me out a little bit. It wasn't me. It was the other guy. Holy crap. That's warm. Okay, let me go get some water for you guys. Family here first. Come on, man. I don't want to step on you. Watch it, buddy. Oh, my. little guys are gonna get crushed. You must not know how much I weigh. You guys are that thirsty? Sheesh. It wasn't even hot today. Can I get out of the door? What you do for those you love? It is 8 o'clock at night. I'm cleaning out chicken houses, which consist of a bunch of chicken crap, dookie, whatever you want to call it. These are the waterers, four of them. I've got a total of six. I've already done two. You know, the things you do for those you love. My wife wanted me to do a video about the chickens. So, honey, this is what I do when I come over here. I literally clean chicken dookie. And I feed them. And these are the waterers. First, I gotta clean them off. Get all that dookie out of them. Rinse each one of them off so you're not drinking doo-doo water. Shovel all the crap out of the chicken houses themselves. Those are the houses over there. I don't know if you can see them, there's a light in one of them. These waterers, they usually perch or sit on top of these, and they're not very hygienic, so you know, if they gotta take a crap, they just take a crap right on top of the waterers. That's why they have to be covered, or they'll crap in their own water. Not very smart. Ew. Clean off the top and bottom of them, because you gotta pick them up. And, yeah. It's pretty gross. This one's pretty caked with doo-doo. I could use a more colorful word, but there might be kids watching the video, so you gotta think about the kitties. Try not to use such colorful words when you're working. So, oh, that one's gross. Come back here. Alright, got my waterers filled. And I'm gonna head back to the chicken house back here. It's pitch black dark. It's starting to get dark a lot earlier. We'll start it back up once we get over there. Okay, we're here at the beginning of the chicken run. Most of them has went back inside. A few of them laying out over here in the grass. Not focusing very well. It's one of the houses over there. This one doesn't have a light. It's one in there, it's just not connected. I don't know what's going on with this guy. He might be on his last leg. Everybody else in here chilling. record this while driving the wheelbarrow. Seems like they were thirsty, eh? Close this gate so and none go out and get lost. Well, this guy's trying to drown. Yeah, I guess they were kind of thirsty. I don't know what I did with my other gloves. There's my gloves. What's wrong, buddy? You guys wasted a lot of food. Uh-oh, sorry about that, buddy. We're acting like freaks, guys. Uh-oh. Yeah, spilt a little bit there. Water's gone, guys. Why are you still down here? Oh. Drinking it out of grass, are we? Why are you guys going up there? Yeah, I think you're on your way out of there, buddy. He might be frying you up tomorrow. Just kidding. All waterers are in. See if we can get some food in these guys. Be enough till tomorrow. I don't know about this guy. He's somebody kicked his butt. Put that thing there. Hopefully you make it to tomorrow, man. I don't know what to do for you. These lazy, fat bastards over here. I can grab the net.
Yeah, you better run.
Get out of here. Get your trash bucket back up in there. Get in there. Eat it. Those are all the hens. Sunday is their last day here on earth, so say a prayer. You know us black guys love chicken and watermelon. So that's the end of my video. See you guys tomorrow. Adios.